Incidentally, Rotweiss of Birchfield Harriers qualified, as you saw earlier, that his official time, 20.95. So a useful opening run from him. 8-4, the lane order. Tamba of Senegal in lane 2. Lane 1 is empty. And lane 3, Birch of Liberia. Lane 4, Romain of Haiti. Lane 5, Boley of Fiji. Lane 6, Clive Wright of Jamaica. Lane 7, John Regis of Great Britain. Lane 8, Alassani of Benin. John Regis, 21. Belgrave Harrier, 20.47 this year, 20.18 last year. Got a bronze medal in the World Championship in Rome behind Calvin Smith and Kenner Hervé of France. Kenner Hervé, who has qualified in Heat 2 here this morning. The day started cloudy with a very cool wind, but it's there's been quite a transformation in the last hour. It's warm now and the temperature climbing into the 70s. John Regis on the track, and meanwhile Linford Christie on the warm-up track. Well pleased with that bronze medal and the European record in 100 metres. And of course 200 metres used to be a stronger event. It's only in the last two or three years that Christie has really developed as a 100 metre runner, winning the European Championship. He goes in heat number 7, and meanwhile Regis is waiting for the starter's call. He really didn't do himself justice in the 100 metres, but he's not really enjoyed the sort of season we expected after his run in Rome last year. He put on a lot of weight during the winter, and I think he's found it very hard to get rid of. Disappointing in the 100 metres when the Portuguese, I think it was, next to him, stumbled in lane 1. John was drawn in lane number 2. Sort of hesitated, as if he expected a recall, which is fatal. I mean, you've just got to go. And he didn't qualify in the first round. Drawn in lane 7. Coached by John Isaacs. He's got so many fine sprinters. 3 go through. As of right to the next round. Tamba of Senegal in lane 2. Birch, Liberia 3. Romain of Haiti in 4. Boley of Fiji in 5. Wright of Jamaica in lane 6. Regis of Great Britain in 7. Alassani of Benin in 8. Those are the best two on paper. In fact, Clive Wright went storming away. He slows down on Regis on that bend. Right on the outside is Alassani of Benin. And it's Wright and Regis together. And Regis just stretching his legs out and relaxing. They're well clear. They've not much to do to qualify. Regis wins it. In second place was Wright, and in third place Tamba of Senegal. The winning time, 20.90, just the sort of comfortable stretch the sprinters need for openers, and 40 will be taken through into the second round. 10 heats, the first 3 plus the fastest 10 losers into round 2. Good bend run here by Clive Wright. He's done 20.50 this season. Semi-finalist in the World Championship last year, the Jamaican in the yellow vest. Regis was always doing just enough. Both of them relaxed coming down the home straight. So John always looks more comfortable over 200 metres than one. There's not the same sort of stress and strain. He's a more relaxed athlete. Wright closed on him in the opening 50-60 metres. John responds here immediately. But you can see him actually physically relax. Good sprinting that. And he'll be happy with that opener.